Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. This one is going to be a cool video where we are going to figure out what the best keyword research tool is that uses AI so that you can find the best keywords for your business in just a couple seconds for free. And a lot of people have been debating which is better, ChatGPT or Bard for keyword research. And this video, we're going to figure it out once and for all. We're just gonna pick a random business type online, and then we're gonna compare the output from Bard compared to the output from ChatGPT to figure out which one we think you'd be better off listening to based on our years of SEO knowledge. Let's just jump right into it, and I'm going to type in restaurants near me, and let's just scroll and find a random restaurant that we can use. Let's go onto the second page. Let's go Stella Barra Pizzeria and Wine Bar. So this is an Italian restaurant that is in Santa Monica, California. So what I'm going to do is head over to Bard. Now we'll start with them first. And our theory is that Bard's going to be better at coming up with keywords for any kind of business because it's made by Google, which is the king of the search engine, Google. So let's go ahead and look. So what I'm going to do is say I want to rank my Italian restaurant on the top of Google Maps and Google Search. What are the top 10 keywords I should use often on my website, social media accounts, and ads to get the most number of new customers? My restaurant is in Santa Monica, California. Okay, so that's all we're going to tell Google, and let's go ahead and see how it performs. And just so you know, what you want to do here is find the keywords that people are most likely typing into Google when they're looking for your kind of business or the service that you offer. So while an Italian restaurant might want to rank for the best Italian restaurant in Santa Monica, most likely people aren't typing it in that elegantly. They're probably typing in Santa Monica pizza or Italian restaurant Santa Monica, right? They don't use complete sentences when they search. So let's see how well Bard does with this. Okay, so right off the bat, we can see that the first keyword they gave is Italian restaurant Santa Monica. That's spot on, right? That's exactly how someone is going to search Google or Google Maps when they're looking for an Italian restaurant in Santa Monica, right? And it might seem strange to go for keywords that are not proper English, but that's actually what you want to do if you want to rank at the top of Google. It's easier to compete for those improper keywords. So I really like that the first one that it suggested was Italian restaurant Santa Monica. Next is Italian food Santa Monica. Again, I love it. Third is authentic Italian restaurant Santa Monica. So still good. And it's adding Santa Monica to all of the different keywords, which is helpful because if you were to type in just pizza, Google wouldn't know to show local search results. And so this is really going to help them compete with just those local Italian restaurants or pizza shops. So I like what they did here. They have Italian restaurant, Italian food, authentic Italian restaurant. That one's not my favorite because not too many people are going to be searching for authentic Italian. Probably best Italian restaurant. Santa Monica is going to be the better version of that and authentic. And then they also did something pretty smart. Instead of just saying different versions of Italian, they went on to list the most popular types of food that people search for. So here we can see they added pasta and pizza, lasagna, gelato, and really, instead of just going for the category of the restaurant, they're also suggesting that you go for the keywords related to the products that they sell. And this is a really smart strategy for any SEO campaign. So I really like what Bard provided in terms of the top 10 keywords to use on their campaign. So let's go ahead and take this exact same prompt and head on over to ChatGPT. All right, so here we are on ChatGPT, and I'm just going to paste this same exact prompt into ChatGPT and see what they come up with for the best keywords for this kind of business. And if you think that Bard is going to be better than ChatGPT, then put that in the comments or like this video. And also, if you're not a restaurant and you want to get some AI marketing tips for your industry, then just comment in the messages below what kind of business you run or you're trying to market so that we know to make videos that fit your industry moving forward. So I'm going to say go. Okay, so let's look through these. And again, the reason that we did this was to find out what the best keywords are to use over and over again in your marketing, like your website, your blog, your newsletter, pay-per-click ads, your Google business posts. So we're really hoping that we get just a list of the best keywords. So let's see what ChatGPT did in comparison to Google. First one, Santa Monica Italian restaurant. Pretty good, right? That's in line with the ones that Bard provided. We would also suggest that you do that. Next is best Italian in Santa Monica. That's a pretty good English keyword. So again, it's pretty close to how good Bard is. Next one is Italian pasta Santa Monica. And this one's a little tougher. I'm not sure that I like this one because people aren't really searching for Italian pasta. You know, it's not like there's French pasta or Italian pasta or Spanish pasta. So I actually don't love this one. Next is authentic Italian cuisine Santa Monica. Many people aren't typing in the word cuisine when they're looking for a restaurant. So again, I'm gonna deduct another point for ChatGPT there. Next one, we have Santa Monica pizza. Pretty good keyword. I'm happy with that one. Then we have Italian fine dining Santa Monica. That's pretty niche. I wouldn't actually suggest that a business go for these if they're only trying to target 10 keywords because there's not many people searching for this. Next is wine and dine Santa Monica. Again, not many people are looking for that keyword, so I probably wouldn't have used that. Italian seafood Santa Monica, similar story. Romantic Italian restaurant Santa Monica. Lastly, Santa Monica Italian takeout slash delivery. I really don't like this keyword because if you're doing keyword research and you really want to stick to just the words that people are going to type in, people are not going to type into Google Santa Monica Italian takeout slash delivery. Maybe they type in Santa Monica Italian takeout or Santa Monica Italian delivery, but they're not going to do both of those words in a slash. So I actually really don't like the keywords that ChatGPT gave us. I think this is an easy decision to make. I think that Bard did much better than ChatGPT when it came to keyword research. And we shouldn't really be surprised at all because Bard comes from Google. They have all the analytics in the world around what people are searching and what it takes to rank at the top. So our theory that Bard would be better ended up being accurate. And so when you're doing keyword research next, be sure to go to Bard instead of ChatGPT to ask it what the best keywords are for your type of business. And I bet you, you're going to get better results. So if you like this video and found it helpful, then please subscribe to the channel so that you don't miss our next video. We put out one per week. And if you have any questions or want us to do keyword research for your industry, then just tell us your industry in the comments and we'll get that taken care of in a future video. Thank you.